2009, and Dylan's gonna take it from here.
Alright, hi guys, this is the Hess Race Car and Racer. You're probably wondering where the Racer fits.
Yeah, you'll be surprised about what happened, guys. I love this one. Like, let me do it. 3, 2, 1. Like, it fits in the hood of the car, and I can't believe that. Guys, I think you know what I gotta say next. Link below. If you already watched one of these.
This is the older one. This one's next.
If you already watched all these, you'll
this
know.
This one's next. This is 2010.
You would know that. You have to watch. You know that you have to see all of them. And link down below. You know already. Because we've been doing a couple videos already.
All right.
So let's see these.
So we got the big race car and the little race car. There's really nothing too fascinating about this, but
these racing sounds
and lights.
That one is actually a pullback.
Yes. These two were too, the formulas.
Yeah, these are pullbacks too. That's this. Okay, guys, let's put it back in.
That's pretty much it. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you in the next video. Bye.
Subscribe,
link in the notifications, and hit that bell. Thank you.
Like.
Bye. And like, yes.
Stay awesome, Stacy, and don't forget to be nice to each other. I hope you liked the video. Bye.